New at 5, big trouble for the Kansas City Chiefs and their highest paid player. Wide receiver Dwayne Bowe was arrested in Riverside late Sunday night. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney has been tracking this story. Michael?
Neither the Chiefs nor Bowe's agent, Todd French, would have any comment on this story, but here are the facts. According to the Riverside police, an officer clocked Bowe's 2011 Audi going 48 in a 35-mile-an-hour zone late on Sunday night. It happened here at the intersection of Northwest Platte Road and a side street that is just to the west of the Red X department store for any perspective on it. Police statement says that after the car was pulled over, the officer smelled the strong odor of marijuana from inside. The officer said he found a bag with two small containers totaling about 10 grams of what the officer thought was pot and Bowe's wallet in that bag. The policeman also says he discovered what he believed to be marijuana in the backpack of another man in the car as well. That man had two hand-rolled cigarettes in his pocket, according to a statement from the police. Bowe was accused of possession and speeding. And he was released on $750 bond that was posted by a third person that was in the automobile at the time of the stop, but he wasn't charged with anything. Now, back in 2009, Bowe was suspended for 4 games by the National Football League for violating the league's drug policy at that time. At that time, Bowe said that he was taking something to try to lose weight, and that was not a criminal case. And there are every indication tonight that that issue and the accusation of possession of a controlled substance are going to be treated separately by the NFL. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.